Ari Ping Pong Burger, the Diddy movie boss. His last few films are flopped with catastrophic money loss. So he's pitching Diddy movies for the thrill of television. The small screen is the future for those with any vision. With Larry's bottom dollar, he's launched a TV station. Packed with creativity, style and innovation. Welcome to the only Diddy TV channel in the entire world! Can't think why nobody else has done it. I'm not a celebrity! Get me into there!
It's the last day of the competition, and the contestants Brian and Kirk are hoping to be crowned the winner.
Now, Kirk, it's nearly all over. I simply can't stand being on camera 24/7. Yeah, but just remember why we're doing this. For charity? Oh, yes, that. I thought I was finished after the failure of my difficult first album. Well, yeah, I thought I was finished when they cancelled my reality TV show after just half an episode.
Brian and Kirk, are you ready for your final jungle trail?
Oh, do we have to? You are mean to us.
Your jungle trail today is Beast Feast.
Oh, sounds nasty. Fingers crossed.
To win your stars, you must eat all of the dishes in front of you. Dish one, spicy kangaroo feet.
Is that it? We had a family bucket of these this morning. Come on, we need more drama. We demand the worst, most disgusting, most slimy thing in this jungle right now. See you in the middle, Brian. I don't care if you're full of eat it. Open up your mouth and feed it. Oh, grubby. But was that enough to make us properly famous? Nothing. You know what we should eat, Kurt?
What?
Ourselves, nice!
Just eat it! Open up your mouth and feed it! Just eat it!
My thigh was Moorish!
Oh yes, tastes like chicken.
Oh wait, we must be really famous now. Let's check our phones again.
Brian and Kirk, congratulations on reaching the final. You're both disqualified for eating your own food. And that's all we got time for I'm Not a Celebrity. Get me into there.
Oi! Where you going? Don't leave us! I'll eat his head!
I'll eat his first.
Time now for some magic as we watch our viewing audience disappear into thin air.
I'm Swagger.
Yeah, and I'm Fitch, and...
We do magic!
Yeah, magic. With a K.
Yeah, because we are street magicians, bruv. Out on the streets, representing where the real action is.
Yeah, can we not do it indoors? Because you're flipping freezing here.
No, we cannot do it indoors, because then we'd be indoor magicians, not street magicians.
Yeah. Hey, yo! Dude! Would you like to see a trick?
All right, then.
All right, simple. All you got to do is pick a card... Look at it,
yeah.
Don't let it see.
Now, hold me on tight. And... Boom!
It's gone.
Gone.
Wow. Great trick.
Yeah, nice.
But what is this? Inside this ordinary banana is...
A key.
A key that unlocks this perfectly ordinary box.
And inside that box is... An ordinary pigeon.
A pigeon that you don't signal for!
That helicopter!
Yeah, which is airlifting down an ordinary mum!
Mum? And on the side where the ordinary mum's ordinary bag is...
Your card, the ace of clubs! Boom!
Abracamazing!
Pretty cool, eh, dude?
My card was the eight of clubs. not the ace.
Oh, excuse me. Bruv.
Yeah.
You said the ace of clubs.
I whispered the eight of clubs. I thought we'd get away with it.
We obviously did not get away with it, bruv. Do you know how much the helicopter cost? And them pigeons took 3 months to train.
Sorry. Oh, don't worry. It's cool, dude.
Yes, yeah, it is cool, you see. Because Fitch and me, we got a plan B.
I'm in the count of three. A one, a two, a three. The eight of clubs. Abracamazing.
Stop laughing at us. We're respected people, aren't we, Bob?
Yeah, swagger.
Yeah.
The bus passes in me trousers.
I love street magic, Eamonn. We don't have to pay for a studio.
I don't know. You know, it's a bit newfangled for my taste, Larry. You know, in my day, magicians wore top hats, they had those twirly moustaches, and they had those big opera capes. Classy-like.
What are you on about?
A good old days. You know, I know it's hard for young whippersnappers like you to believe.
Eamonn, we're the same age, you and me. Don't you remember? We went to school together.
Oh, yeah. We wore short trousers until we were 18, didn't we? And then I used to dip your pigtails in the inkwell, remember? Ah, the good old days.
If you love music, then we've got the show for you. Shame we're not playing it. Instead, it's...
Greetings, and welcome once more to Diddy Pops. Tonight we've got one of my all-time favourite bands playing one of my all-time favourite songs. Performing live right here, right now, it's Diddy Dom and the Chimps!
Go, pop.
The road is long, with a many a winding turn that leads us to who knows where.
If you wonder what we spend our money on, here's your answer. A box.
This is The Box.
Okay, so, Raymond, for 100,000 sweet corns, get the 5p piece out from the bottom of the bag. Will you take on The Box?
Can I have a lifeline, please?
Oh, a lifeline. Okay, you can. Trial run. Phone a vet. Get a note from your mum. Nip to the loo. Cut off all your hair. Or shout.
Can I shout, please?
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Let's hope that helps. Okay, Raymond, in your own time, take on
The Box.
Yes! You made that look so easy! You've won 500,000 sweet corns! Goodbye!
Hello? I'm still in the box.
Don't worry, Eamonn. We get the 5p off him before he leaks.
Of course, in my day, 5p was a lot of money.
Oh, here we go.
Well, you could catch a moving picture at the Palladium. You could have a slap-up feed at the all-night whelk stall. And still have a halfpenny left over for a Zeppelin ride home.
When was this exactly?
Last Thursday. There was a coupon in the paper.
Hello? I'm still in the box.
Hey, what? I'm the Pearly Chimp, and have I got a card for you? Course I have. Bosh! Cast my Pearly Chimp, cast my Pearly Chimp, cast my Pearly Chimp. Say whatever you want to whoever you want with Pearly Chimp. Happy Sausage Day! Your teeth are too big. This is a card with your face on it. Bosh! 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 Make up a day, I don't care. Whatever you want to say, I'll be there. Cast my Pearly Chimp, cast my Pearly Chimp, cast my Pearly Chimp. Pearly Chimp, because nothing says I love you like a cobble together monstrosity you've made yourself. Get in!
What's the Tatty TuTu? Only the hippest dance studio in the whole of NYC. Why is it the hippest? Mainly thanks to me. Welcome back to the Tatty TuTu! Field clap!
That's Dexter. He runs the place. The seal claps our thing.
Okay, ready to win some regionals? You guys would just seal clap and whoop and cheer everything I say, wouldn't you?
Hi, are the auditions in here?
So, we're like all ready to dance and then this guy walks in and I'm like, who's this loser?
What's your name?
Oh, I'm Brad. Rad Radley Radisson.
Well, Rad Radley Radisson, you're in the right place!
Or maybe you ain't. Maybe you're in the wrong place. Let's see what you've got.
Range.
Next time on The Next Diddy, will Rad ever get into his dancing shoes?
Mom!
Will Chuck ever get out of his dressing room?
Mom!
And what happens when Courtney's egg hatches?
You know, I remember sitting on this very sofa with you watching Street Magic on TV.
Just now. You're having nostalgia for 10 minutes ago.
I remember you telling me I was having nostalgia for 10 minutes ago like it was only yesterday.
But that was... You're having nostalgia for... right now!
Tell you, that is nothing, lad. I remember when this show came to an abrupt end in 5 seconds' time.
But now you're having nostalgia for something that hasn't happened yet! Oh!
And that's another day of Diddy programs. Or Exhibit B, as the court will call it.